My name is Mary. I'm from Kerala. I've been working in Andhra Pradesh now 36 years, and out of that 24 years with Timbuktu Collective.
I'm Bablu. I live here. I work with the Timbuktu Collective. This basically is where we live, and we run a small little school. But otherwise, most of our work is outside. This place was a barren piece of land in 1990 when we bought it. Since then, I think from about 21 species, now we've got about 400 species of flora that has come back here. And it's you'll see from the hills in Anandpur district that this place is more alive. But most of our work is outside. We work in about 170 odd villages in four mandals, and we almost, I mean, other than 10 villages, we are working in all the habitations in these four mandals, and we work on five major issues. One is our flagship program, the work with women. On women's empowerment, which we have been doing through alternative banking.
అందరికి నమస్కారము. నా పేరు ముత్యాలమ్మ. నేను ఇక్కడ టింబక్టు కలెక్టివ్ లో పని చేస్తున్నా. టింబక్టు కలెక్టివ్ ప్రమోట్ చేసిన మహాశక్తి వర్కింగ్ గ్రూప్ లో నేను ఒక సొసైటీకి సీఓగా పని చేస్తున్నా. మహాశక్తిలో వచ్చేసి ముఖ్యంగా ఇప్పుడు 153 గ్రామాలతో పని చేస్తున్నాం. మేము 18,000 మంది సభ్యులు ఉన్నారు. 11 కోట్ల రూపాయలతో మేము పనిచేస్తున్నాము. అనంత శక్తి, మహిళా శక్తి, దుర్గా శక్తి అని నాలుగు మండలాల్లో మేము పనిచేస్తున్నాము. ముఖ్యంగా ఏమంటే ఇక్కడ ముందు ఎందుకు స్థాపించాల్సి వచ్చింది అని చూసినప్పుడు 10 రూపాయలు పొదుపుతో ఫస్ట్ స్థాపించినారు. అంటే అప్పుడు వెలుగు డాక్రా ఉంది, వెలుగు లేదు. ఫస్ట్ స్థాపించినప్పుడు ఆదిశక్తి సొసైటీ ఇక్కడ స్థాపించినారు.
దుర్గా శక్తి, అనంత శక్తి, ఆల్ ది శక్తి వేర్ సెంట్రల్ గ్రూప్స్ ఆఫ్ డిఫరెంట్ కైండ్. దెర్ ఆర్ ఆల్సో డాక్రా గ్రూప్స్ అరౌండ్, బట్ అవర్ గ్రూప్స్ స్టార్టెడ్ విత్ జస్ట్ 10 రూపీస్ అండ్ నౌ ఇట్ హెస్ గ్రోన్ టు యూనో 9 crores. Saving and rotation, and this is being done without any political interference. The management of these societies is very well professionalized by various trainings and that kind of thing, and it's really a success. And then it takes on various other issues also. It is not just about finance and money. It's about, you know, whenever there are problems, then it is a very highly problem solving kind of system we have evolved.
This is she's basically saying that thrift was only a platform.
To Timbuktu, right?
She's yeah. This is about Timbuktu and the four cooperatives in four different blocks and their federation. Just on savings, they have 9 crores of their own savings. Other than other fund that got induced, and each person today is able to raise where a woman was not credit worthy of even 10 rupees at the beginning. They now can raise up to 80,000 rupees per person and so on. And she's reacting to the point that Soma made about how women's groups also got mainstream. She's saying for us very clearly, thrift was only a platform to begin collectivizing, but the end point was always about equality, was about justice, and we were able to pick up all those issues as part of these cooperatives. That's the point.
And we work with on ecology, like I said, of re-bringing the forest and the wilderness. So we are working in about 8,000 acres of land few kilometers from here with about 8-9 villages where it's like creating it's a whole bioreserve, a grassland bioreserve that has grown there.
My name is Anjanappa. I am from Timbuktu Collective. I am working on management rights on common lands greenery development, livelihoods.
We've also been working on watersheds for a long time.
My name is Akkalappa. I'm born and brought up in a farmer family in this region. I am working with Timbuktu Collective since 1992. I am mainly focusing on natural regeneration and watershed development.
Dance.
Nenu Timbuktu samasthalo 95 nunchi chestunna pani. Mukhyanga atavi samrakshana karyakramamlo mottam moodu mandalalla 10 gramallo 9000 ekaralalo memu అటవీ సంరక్షణ చేస్తున్నాం. అందులో ప్రజల భాగస్వామ్యంతో అటవీని ఎలా సంరక్షించుకోవాలనే దానిపైన మేము పనిచేస్తున్నాం.
We also in the sphere of ecology we have been working on organic farming. So we work with 1800 farmers from about 45 villages. About 9000 acres of land we do organic farming.
My name is Sandappa, working with Timbuktu Collective. Coordination of the organic farming program.
Hi all, I am Vini. I have been working with Timbuktu for the last 1.5 years. I am associated with the organic program and the livelihoods for the daily living.
And we work with people with disabilities. Here we have been able to identify over 2,000, I don't know the exact number, of people with disabilities with whom we work and with children with disabilities.
My name is Nagaraj. My native place is Vijayawada in Andhra Pradesh. Since 4 years I worked in Timbuktu Collective Disabled Program. Mainly working in disabled rights and government entitlements. And disabled cooperative societies there, the CEO of the society.
I am Shilajit, I am from Kolkata. I have studied Master in Political Science from Hyderabad Central University. I have joined here in last month as a project coordinator of the disability program, which is called Milita Project.
And we work with other children. We work with about 2,000 odd children in about 40 odd villages on ecological child rights. That's the theme that we work on.
I am Samadrita. I work with the Timbuktu Collective in the child rights program.
My name is Ramu. I am Timbuktu Collective lo pani chestanu. Gata 10 samvatsaralu nunchi pani chestanu pillalu youth vallu jeevavarana vallu hakkulu kosam pani.
Then we work with the youth, and generally the whole idea is that all the villages in these four mandals we will work as intensively as possible in all these spheres as is possible for us to engage with. In the last some years our focus has been really in building people's cooperatives. So we have now promoted 10 producer cooperatives in the area, and we hope to build more in the future.
I am Polly. I live here and I divide my time between Timbuktu Organic and the Adavi Trust.
Pula.